got a river coming down, starting to take over back here. And this is why I say it's low and wet back here, where it's very hard for us to put a house back here for sure. And all this water is on the land I'm going right down into Stubbs' cage. Why it's very important that we say we're going to do something and do it. Following through. Never put it off to tomorrow, because you get storms like this that can really flood out animals. My husband checking on the piglets and checking on Stubbs.